What's going on, guys? T-Mart here. Welcome back to some more Rocket League, baby. Yes, that's right, guys. We are having way too much fun with this game. I've never, like, enjoyed a video game this much. Like, I've really, really been loving this thing. It's so intense. It's so fun. It's so, you know, out there and random and stuff. It's just, like, it is a very, very good game. So, in our first episode, we got beat pretty bad. Second episode, we start to get a little bit better. We're starting to get a feel for the game. But what I want to do in this third episode is something we probably should have done first before we even played, and we are going to go through the training. So there are a bunch of moves and stuff that I don't even know about. Like, I was watching videos of this, and people are like double jumping and then spinning and stuff like that. Like, I didn't know that was an option. So we're going to go through the tutorial. We're going to try out a bunch of stuff. We're going to see what this game has to offer. We're going to learn some moves that we're going to be able to use in our future videos. So this should be kind of a good kind of foundation building episode. So it should be fun. Now, let's go here. We're going to start with training, tutorial, free play, goalie, striker, aerial. Let's just go with the top. Basic or advanced? We're going to go through both. I'm pretty sure we're going to know most of the basic, but advanced is what I really want to do. So here we go. Welcome to tutorial training. The following tutorials will teach the basics of Rocket League. LS to steer, RT to throttle, forward, and LT to reverse the ball into the orange goal. Now, one thing I also didn't know is check this out. Oh, shoot. We don't have enough speed. Hold on. We need to get some speed. We can't use our boost right now. It's not letting us. Anyway. It's literally not less. Anyway, you can drive on the ceiling. So you can, like, drive all the way up to the wall, all the way up the wall to the ceiling. It's pretty sick. Boom. All right. Tap A to jump. Hold A to jump higher. We got it, boys. Use LS and double tap A to dodge forward. Use this extra burst of speed to hit the ball. Hold on. Oh, double tap and LS forward. Oh, what? What's going on? Oh, I got it. Okay. What the hell? It's not... Hold LS forward. Nice, look at that. See, like, that's something I didn't know about. Driving over boost pads will fill your boost meter, hold B to trigger your rocket booster. Alright, so this is what I'm talking about. Watch this, guys. Nice. We're gonna do it in the next tut. The arrow floating next to your battle car points towards the ball. Tapping Y focuses your camera on the ball and can be toggled back and forth. Find the ball and hit it into the orange goal. Oh, okay, so just tapping Y puts you on the ball. So then no matter what direction you're going, that's pretty cool. That's actually really useful. So, dude, that would have helped us out so much. To power slide, hold X, drive to the highlighted area, and power slide while steering, perform a U-turn, then drive back to the blue goal. Got it? Congratulations, you have mastered. See, we didn't even know the basics of this game. All right, so this is free play. What I want to show you guys is this. Look at this. Dude, you can freaking drive on the ceiling and stuff. Like, what? I didn't know that. I saw that in the video and I was like, whoa. That is super epic. All right, so let's practice our double jumping. All right, so you got that, and you got those. So that's pretty good. Got him! Team Martin scored, baby. Good stuff. All right, I'm out of here. Let's change training. We are going to go to advanced, boys. It's advanced time. Following the tutorials will teach you advanced skills of Rocket League. Use LS left and right and double tap A to dodge on the direction of the ball. Use it to hit the ball into the orange goal. No way! Use LS and double tap A to dodge the direction of the goal. Okay. Dude, that is so sick. Hold L is forward to back to double tap and dodge forward. It's extra burst speed at the ball and orange goal. Oh, okay. It's gonna go a little bit earlier. Wow, dude, no way! Tap A to jump, tap A get and jump higher, drive forward and jump into the balls to the ground. Shoot. How do we... Wow, dude, this is insane. Got him. Shit. We pressed backwards too soon there. Got him. Dude, this is so sick. Is there another one? Okay. Tap A to jump, pitch up with L or S, hold B to fly. Rocket fly. What? No way, dude. You can rocket fly? Hold on, we're gonna need to... Oh my god! Really? That's a real thing. No, okay. Hold on, we're gonna turn around. We can't seem to get up though. That's what she said. I'm having a hard time. I don't, okay. I'm trying to figure this out. Look at this shit, guys. How dope is that? All right. We can't get up to it. I think it gave us that one. Oh, we went over it. Alright, so you just have to angle it up way higher than you think. That is insane, dude. See, I didn't know this was a thing. Look at that. Let's go. I wonder how long you can actually do that in game. Like, off 100% boost. I wonder how much that is. Okay, well, that's the advanced training tutorial. Let's keep trying that, dude. That is so crazy. The only thing I want to know. Press A to flip your car. Okay. What are these? Is that extra boost? The ones that have the hover thingies? I don't know. That is so sick. All right, so we got the training done there, boys. I think it's going to be time to, what else can we do? Change training, free play, goalie, striker, or should we? I'm going to say let's go back to the main menu, and we're going to play one. I wasn't thinking we were going to play one here. Ooh, what's exhibition? Oh, it's just for spots. All right, we're going to find one more, boys. We're going to put the training to the test. No point in training if you're not actually gonna put it to the test. So here we go. Let's see what skills and guns 1, 2, 3 has. Five minutes, boys. Let's go. Shit. Bounce way too high. Shit. Yes! That's that training at work, bitch! Where is this guy going? He's lost. Let's go. Dude, we just used our training. We just used our training right there. The first play of the game. This guy is, he's completely just in La La Land, bro. I don't know what he's doing. But we, dude, that's awesome. Let's go. That off the bounce. Shit. Oh, I tried to use it again. I don't know who's worse. Definitely him. Woo, let's go, boys. All right. So I'm trying to do that. Using that for shots and for blocks is gonna be huge. It's gonna be huge, dude. That sideways, oh my gosh, that's so good. Got him. Look at that. Right in the goal, baby. Hey, he doesn't want it. Ah, just the perfect shot. Bottom corner, bounced off the pole. Let's go. All right. Is he not playing anymore? I'm gonna be disappointed. I'm glad we learned this stuff though. Oh, we can use this like a free play training mode. Is he seriously not playing? What are you doing, bro? All right, I'm gonna get all. Oh, that took me to 100% boost. Dude, that's so useful to be able to use that to get ahead of somebody. I'm trying to think of what I want to do. All right, so what we're going to do is we're also going, we're going to check the little ones and see what the little ones give you. So those ones with the balls above them, those give you, that's what she said. Those give you 100% boost. This one takes you. I guess we aren't going to figure it out. Ooh, we're going to equip that rocket bubbles though. All right, we're going to, let's play another person. We're gonna exit the main menu. We're gonna play a different person. Cause that guy had no skills. Zero. Now we're gonna have bubbles as our rocket trail, bro. Hell yeah. I'm excited. I'm feeling good. We got our skills down. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great, boys. Not all players connected. Shoot, we're gonna try a second time. Here we go, joining in 3, 2, 1. Dude, this is, I'm so excited about this game. Woo! Let's go. I just wanna have one of those super epic plays, you know, where you just like, you just fly up the wall, come off, use our rocket boost, midair, smash the thing straight into the goal. Like imagine that, something like that. That would be awesome, right? Oh! Franchise 2799. Shit! Well, we demolished him. But he got the goal. Alright. Let's see what we got. So that took us from 34 to 45. Let's go. Got him. Just guided that thing in there. We were like riding on top of it. Hell yeah. He would have just jumped over me anyway. Look at our bubbles. You guys see our bubbles coming out? The plays. Dude, we're going to score every time. Look at this. It's going to be too easy. Because we get there first, we can just hit the edge of the ball, bro. Are you kidding me? We're just gonna do that again. Where is it? Ooh. You assisting me, bro? Shit. Gonna catch it off the rebound. It's gonna come back out here. Ah! Damn it! Yes! Dude, when you know the things, this game's so much easier. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Straight bubble power, bro. Ooh. Get focused on the ball. Shit. Let's go. Get some boost. Playing? Is he gonna be a sore loser? Oh, I was gonna go and try to hit him. Dude, this is it's so good. Now that we actually know how to play, this is so good. We know all the tips and tricks, baby. Let's see if we can get there first and get a goal. That would have been a good opportunity for a what's it called? Dude, some of these guys are sore losers as soon as they lose. Rocket power! Oh. I don't know what I'm doing. What are my forfeit? These guys just set their controllers down. They're like, we're done. Ooh, breakout flames. We're gonna go look at that. All right, we're gonna exit the main menu. I can't believe these guys just quit like that. I guess we're too good. All right, some flames. And now, if we go to our colors, our accent color, that's where we're gonna be able to change it. Let's go. What do you guys think? Some red flames? That thing looks like a Hot Wheels car. Then on orange. Black. Boom. Woo! Looks good, boys. All right, so I will see you guys in the next episode of Rocket League. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out.